Hi, this is Manashal V. In this episode, I'll show you how to create and personalize this optical illusion. Stare at the black dot in the center of the screen. Stay still and don't move. Don't look away. Just concentrate on the black dot in the center of the screen. This takes about 30 seconds. The image is about to change, but just keep your eyes focused on the black dot. Are you ready? Keep your eyes on the dot. Did you see color for a moment? This is actually a black and white image, and the colors were created by your brain. I'll link an explanation for the optical illusion in the description of this video. Now, I'll show you how you can create this effect in seconds. We start in LumaFusion with two copies of the same photo. Both copies have a 30-second duration. Consider using a photo of yourself, a friend, or a family member. The photo should be colorful, well lit, and with the subject centered in the middle. Edit the first photo. Tap on the Colors and Effects tab. Select the Invert preset under Styles. Now, add the original preset. And slide the saturation and vibrance all the way up. Exit back to the timeline. Edit the second video. Tap on the Colors and Effects tab and add the original preset. Slide saturation all the way down, so the image is now black and white. Exit back to the timeline. Now, to create the black dot, add a title that spans over the two videos. Edit the title. Remove the text. Add an oval shape. Make it a circle and center it in the middle of the screen. Change the face color of the circle to black. Now reduce its scale value as shown. Exit back to the timeline. Add a voiceover as the video plays, asking the viewer to stare at the black dot. And we are done. So this is it for this episode. If you like this video, please consider subscribing to this channel, give it a like, and click on the bell so you are notified when I post new videos. Thank you for watching, stay safe, and I'll see you on the next one.